Hey guys, so it's Saturday morning. It's about to go 11 o'clock. I just heard the doorbell go and went to see what it was because I've been waiting for something to turn up and it has arrived. This. What is it? It's my Squaresville poster. I've been waiting for this. I ordered this at the start of February and it was posted from America. Mid-February, it's taken about 3 weeks, which is pretty good for all coming from America. I'll open it and then I'll vlog it to you in a minute. So I've just opened the tube and looks like it's empty, but oh wait, no, it's not. It's tiny. Let's unravel it. So because it's been in a tube and all rolled up, it's like this. Let me flip the camera and I'll try and like put some things on it so I can show you properly. Here is my Squaresville poster. Kylie Sparks, Mary-Kate Wiles, Squaresville, Season 2. Yeah. I'm so happy it's turned up. Finally turned up. Love Squaresville. I absolutely love it. I've got a little thing over here from when I met Mary-Kate Wiles. So that was when I met her at VidCon. That's me. That's Mary-Kate Wiles. There. I'm not good at doing this. And I got Squaresville thing signed, which was really cool. Signed with like her Twitter, which I thought was really cool. Yeah, I've been a big fan of Squaresville since I found out about it at VidCon and saw the panel, so to now have a poster is fantastic. Where is it going to go? Ooh. Right there, underneath the Paramore one. Yeah. So that's first awesome thing about today. I'm going to go back to laying in bed and watching vlogs and then I'm going to get up and go to a roller derby in a little while. Yeah, see you there. Guys, I decided while editing this on Sunday evening that I would put this little clip in because I need to explain some things. So this was the belt. It was called Skate Invaders. And it's the London Rocking Rollers versus the Brighton Rockers. And the Brighton Bruisers, which is the Brighton Rockers B team, versus the Portsmouth Roller Wenches. So the first belt was the London Rocking Rollers versus the Brighton Rockers. And here is a picture showing you the teams. And now back to yesterday and let's watch some derby. If you've never seen roller derby and you don't know what the rules are, I will post a little picture of the bit on their leaflet that shows the rules. Pause it and have a read.
Ladies and gentlemen, the London Rock and Rollers. Lady Lazarus, 0.5, Kelly the DeVito. Number 17, Dash and Waller. On the bench for the London Rock and Roll today, we have Coach James and Rebecca Mayer. Ladies and gentlemen, the London Rock and Roll. You've met the guests. You want to meet the hosts? Ladies and gentlemen, the Brighton Rockers!
Decided to split the two bouts into two videos because this first bout is going to run into a 15 minute video and I figured what the hell, chop them in half. So hope you enjoyed that video of the bout. Brighton, you did amazing. London, you're fantastic. And there was 3 ejections from the game. 2 for penalties. And 1 because Jack Attack accidentally went into these chairs when like knocked off track. And the chairs went into a non-skating official, which on the new rules is an ejection from the game. So, rules, man. Rules. They get you. But yeah, there's 3 ejections from that game. Anyways, hope you enjoyed it. If you've ever been to a Royal Derby, leave me a comment down below. Leave me a comment if you enjoyed this video. I'm going to start editing the next one now. So that will be up in the next day or two. Hope you enjoyed it. Bye guys.